had to close on a flat note on Friday, open today on a positive note. Markets at this point in time, in terms of Sensex, is up 0.8% at 27,700 levels, while Nifty is trading 63 points up at 8,400 levels. What we are seeing in today's trade, the mid-cap and the small-cap index are outperforming the Sensex and the Nifty at now up 1.2% and 2.3% respectively. In terms of biggest sectoral gainers, we are seeing gains in capital good index followed by BSE FMCG index and BSE healthcare index. The gains in capital good index are largely powered by stocks like BEML, BHEL, Bharat Electronics, Alstom, T&D, Siemens, L&T and Crompton. BSE FMCG index is up 1.3%, largely powered by gains from ITC, HUL, Dabur, Nestle and Tata Global. BSE Healthcare Index is up 0.8% at this point in time, led by gains from Lupin, Ipca Labs, Dr. Reddy's, Glenmark and Cipla. What we are seeing, even the BSE Power, Realty and Tech Index are up in the range of 0.7 to 0.8% at this point in time. Only negative index, sectoral index at this point in time is BSE Oil and Gas Index, which is down 0.3% at this point in time, largely led by selling pressure from Reliance, Gain and Petronet LNG. Apart from, however, on the positive side, the oil marketing companies which are up are in the range of 1.7 to 2.7% are supporting the oil and gas index to some extent. In terms of script specific action, we are seeing transformers and rectifiers is up 16.5% at this point in time after it backed an order of 440 crores. Another stock which is in action is Magma FinCorp. Magma FinCorp's board has approved 500 crores preferential allotment. Because of this, stock is up 14% at this point in time. Another company which is in action is Prime Focus. Prime Focus is up almost 8.5% at this point in time after it gets BSE and NSE not for allotment of preferentials to Reliance and another group company. Centrum Electronics is up 5% at this point in time after it got an order worth 100 crores. Astra Microwave is also up 5% at this point in time after its board announcement that its board is going to meet on April 2nd to announce fundraising plans. Currency at this point in time is trading at 62.6350 level, the depreciation of 22 paise versus dollar compared to previous close. Friends, that's all from the advisory desk. We'll keep you providing you more updates in the post-market session. Have a wonderful trading session ahead.